You are listening to Inspirations After Dark with Mr. and Mrs. Sweet Thing right here at LPJ Spreaker Radio. Good evening.
Good evening. I hope you had a great day, because I did. God has blessed us again to be here to worship Him, lift His name up, praise Him. It is a great day. Even though it's been another hot one, God has still been good.
He's kept us through this heat.
Yes, He's kept us through this heat. He's blessed us. He has really blessed us. He's kept us, our families. He's given us another day of freedom. And we must realize that that is a blessing.
Yes,
so many countries that is not free. And if we don't watch ourselves, we're going to lose that freedom.
That's right. But you know what? Since we got Christ Jesus, we don't have nothing to fear, because He's going to keep us through and through. So we want you to keep it locked in to enjoy this praise and worship hour on LPJ Spreaker Radio. Love, peace, and joy.
Another thing I want to tell you. have landed, oh God, a many of thousands. Can I get a witness? It has landed.
Some ups, we've been through some downs, and it's somebody out there that you've been going through things that you just don't understand. But through it all, you have to learn to trust Jesus. So Daddy, I want you to come around and tell them what they need to do, the best thing for them to do. Sing, Daddy.
In time like this, when you need a real friend, you always
trust Jesus,
and he will. No matter what your problem, he is able to solve him. You ought to try.
Trust Jesus.
I know he will.
He will come through.
Gas might be high, and your rent is due too, but you ought to
trust Jesus.
And he will.
He will come through.
You can't. But you ought to
trust Jesus,
and
he will come through.
No matter what your problem may be, you ought to
trust Jesus.
My mama told me a long time ago, she said, son,
you came
down all by yourself, you ought to trust. And
he will come through.
No matter how long it takes, all you gotta do is have patience.
He'll do it
for you. Just like Daniel and the lion did. He's able, and I know.
Him.
When Dr. Madison won't do it,
Jesus,
you ought to trust Jesus. He got all
trust
the medicine in the hem of his garment. All you gotta do is tell Dr. Jesus.
Trust Jesus.
trust him. Keep on trusting in Jesus. He's the only friend you can call in the midnight hour. He's the only one you can tell all your secrets.
And it's bright.